After filling the base, you can start with the double embossing. After it dries completely,